I'm trying.
My phone just died.
Hey you, you're blocking the street.
Hercules, Hercules!
How you doing?
Can't believe they walked out of that.
So what happened?
I don't know, that couple with the blue shirts, they were in it. He was driving.
Wow.
And
I can't get to my house.
You go down the alley.
So around, I guess. I live in Lamprey. Yeah.
No, I was on my porch.
I
heard this most god-awful sound of screeching. Bam!
And, oh, wow. I didn't see that.
Oh, that's big danger. That's why I keep the sidewalk clear, too.
Is that a phone or just a camera?
Their time.
I say we should all drive back.
Still no one can tell you what happened.
I saw it a long time.
I heard it. I was on the porch, it was the most horrible sound. A screech that a crunch that spanner.
See, I was inside, so I was nursing the baby.
Wish you'd hurry up, I don't have that much film.
Well, stop coming.
I'm gonna get turbo.
No, don't get turbo.
Thank you. This is awful. I can't believe they walked out of it. It was upside down, crushed to the ground.
Something that they must have lost control, right? Or is there another car involved?
I don't know. Have to read about it in the paper, I guess. I was on the porch. You should have heard the awful sound. The screeching, the slamming, the bam, and flailing. You didn't see it before. It was completely upside down.
I sort of caught a glimpse of it when I was coming up the road. I could see a car upside down.
Well, I'm taking some film, so I'll show you a complete report.